pretty certain I was going to get it. It wasn't first on my line. First on my line was winning the game and just playing hard, and I knew those 6 points would come. It's pretty great. It's definitely special. It's something I've been working towards since I was a freshman, but my teammates definitely make it more special. It wouldn't have been as great without them right by my side, cheering me on, encouraging me the whole way. I know they're just as happy, as if not more happy for me than I am. Absolutely. I've been looking up to Rachel since I was in 6th, 7th grade, since I heard of her. I heard she's going for 1,000. I told my mom when I was 11, I wanted to do that. She told me it's going to be hard work, and I knew I was ready for it. Kelly, same way. That whole team as a freshman really boosted my confidence, really gave me the strength I need. And I look to them as a lot of the reason I am as great as I play today, and my coach too. I owe everything to them.
Sun hasn't died.